everyone. Today we are going to take you on a tour of MSG equipment. We will show you how we provide technical support and always maintain contact with our customers. MSG equipment has been creating diagnostic equipment for nearly 10 years. We have always relied on our experience as we are part of a vast network of automotive service providers and understand our customers like no other. Currently, we have partners in Brazil, Mexico, and the UAE. Additionally, we have customers in various parts of the world, and we supply them with equipment from our branch in Poland, Warsaw, while offering technical consultation and support throughout.
Let's explore how the configuration of the MS561 tester looks and how it reaches the hand of our customers. Look, we have a standard package that already allows us to work with the different types of rails. This is how it is delivered to the customer. It looks good, doesn't it? This kit consists of MS561. This is the tester of the electric power steering unit itself. The tester is used to diagnose the EPS steering rack of EPS pump removed from the vehicle, as well as the steering rack torque sensor separately from the unit. Universal cable. This is a cable that allows you to connect most devices to the tester. We always recommend it to our customers to consider additional specialist cable for various device models for more convenient usage. Those cables are categorized based on connection type, CAN and flex ray. You can find more information about this and regarding the tester functionality on our channel. We will leave a link in the description. Power cable. It's clear why. Box with the spar, type C, USB-B. And you can find more information with QR code. But besides receiving diagnostic equipment, the customers also receive free training on how to operate it, conducted by our technical specialist. They also received technical support throughout the equipment service life. Now let's take a look behind the scene and see what technical support it's all about. And what happens when a customer approaches us with a technical question? We have a chat rooms where technical from different countries interact and there is dedicated chat for technical support. Let's go!
Each of your customers can contact us in individual messages for advice. Here we have received a message. We see it immediately and try to respond as soon as possible. And here we cannot explain in words how to tie the rail. So we make a video on the service and send it to the customer. Sometimes we communicate with customers via live stream. Thank you.
So you can see for yourselves that we are always available and ready to help, explain and demonstrate everything to our customers.
We have a wide range of equipment and each of them is serviced by dedicated specialists who provide training in operation and diagnostics, offer support and provide consultations. And we have a full confidence in quality of our products and offer a 2 years warranty. We always welcome new partners because we assist in expanding the range of services for after repair shops or opening new business direction in other countries.
Sil, Gimprog Company, we are here in the Ukraine, Kyiv, visiting MSG Company. Very strong company for factory, manufacturing, so a lot of tools, special tools.
So let's summarize. We manufacture our equipment entirely from decision and assembly. We conduct equipment testing in various stages during production. We work with numerous countries worldwide and organize delivery from our warehouse in Warsaw. Along with the equipment, you receive technical support and access to our community in dedicated chat rooms. We provide training in diagnostics and equipment operation in both offline and online modes. We release updates to our equipment. We offer a 2-year warranty on our products. Feel free to reach out. You can find our contact information in the video description or visit our website directly. Thank you for watching and supporting us. Subscribe to our channel, where we'll showcase our equipment, demonstrate how it works, and provide updates. See you next time.